It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
Nathan, we can't take it anymore. Now, first, there was the invisible friend she keeps talking to,
right?
And then there was stuff moving around the house by itself, and now these things that are attacking her in the middle of the night.
Philip, I know it's difficult, but I really do understand.
We're done. We quit. Hey, tell her we have to go away. I don't even really care, but there is no way she's coming back home with us. Okay, we want our normal life back.
She's just a child. You're the only family she's got. She needs you. You can't dump her just like that.
She'll get over it. But we're done pretending. Okay? Now you tell her, or I'll tell her.
Give me some time. Let me figure it out.
You don't take too long, Nathan. Come on, Susan.
Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
Off to bed now, Jody.
Bunny Gruff, where's my rabbit?
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait. Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Eden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah! Yeah.
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything. Any good. You're grounded. Period. Jody, you know better than to use Aiden when you're angry.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah, she's gone. She smashed a piece of heart.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but... you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody. A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Well, it was Nathan's idea. Some kind of, like, night training in the D-Wing. I mean, as if my days weren't enough for his experiments.
Funny, because, I just spoke to Professor Dawkins and...
He just called my cell. And, I don't know, it's just like a sudden flash of genius or something, and so, he wants me to do this new experiment, but I don't know really.
Well, you know them scientists, they never stop. What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He... He's in a really bad mood. He hasn't even said a word all day. He doesn't feel too much like talking today. I think his grandmother died or something. He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well. See ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. I try not to attract attention, okay?
Good call, my man. Right off? Jody?
Security now!
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. Well, this is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
Don't need no preacher, man, to tell me right from wrong. Don't need no reason. Don't need no passenger to tell me where to go. Don't need no travel guide to go and steal the show.
Just me and the How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want a lemonade.
My lights tell me where I'm going to. The dust tells me where I've been. The motel is my living room. The bar is my bed, you know it. Just me and the other road. Got it going on. Just me and the other road. Got it going on. Up and road can be cruel sometimes. No place to call your own. Love affair with the howling winds. Gave my heart to roam.
How old do you think she is?
15, maybe 16.
Now what is she doing in here on her own?
I don't know. Maybe she's looking for our company.
Shit, you know what? I think I'm taking a shine to that little hole.
You're all talk, girl. Finish your beer and shut the
Hey, don't tell me she ain't got you all hot under the collar, huh? She looking for one.
Yeah, well, you sure gotta wonder what she doing here this time of night.
Look. Look at that little piece of ass, man.
She's kind of pretty, too, huh? Earl, knock it off.
Yeah, I know. Nathan's gonna be pissed. It better be worth it.
I'd actually rather just play on my own, if that's okay.
Shooting pool on your own. Takes two to play that game.
Ladies first.
Nice shot. What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
I'm just, you know, out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Try
trying to hustle me, girl?
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Whoa, I'm impressed.
Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. They'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon to pick me up. Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to. Oh.
Who's there?
Where are you, creep? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward! We gotta get out of here, man. I don't like it.
Take it out of me now, Frank.
It's like some fucking spirit come to punish us for our sins. Fuck it, Earl. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Jesus.
Jesus! What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
I can. It's stuck.
Get out of the way. I'll break it.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Just be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, no. It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you. I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
To kill me! Oh my God, she's evil! You're a monster! Do you hear me? A monster!
Oh my God. Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel. But you made the right decision.
I'm totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Yeah.
Jija, es bazo. Akuri nao. Dobone, zarahe. Edinne.
Lote ye. Katna stad. Bendako, a doth kath. Ado, a bendago no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
Mm. There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
With the name.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
Hmm. My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
Stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
I'm so scared.
Back to your room right now!
Please, Jody. Just do as I ask.
How was that?
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
You're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Jody. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something.
pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. Jody and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
Could use some help.
Okay, I'll check.
See what Jay's doing.
Whoa, Steve. Whoa.
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy. Easy. So bad, is it? Admit it. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Lock up the house.
Just go to your room, Dirty. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Thank you.
Jody! Jody, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitso. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? Whoa! Okay. Okay, my fault. My fault. I'll be more careful. Figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then.
Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And the ghost that's around the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yotso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Jay! We can't the clash.
Oh, Shazam?
The bear bar shuck a. Aye, ah, she in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Running again.